Hello and welcome to 60 Second News. I'm Karen Moth. Learning in Tameside is to enter the wireless age in a pilot project that could see all secondary schools provided with electronic netbooks. The netbooks are smaller than the average diary, making them highly portable and fun for pupils to use. They'll have a wireless link to each school's learning platform and have internet and email access. A popular centre catering for Tameside residents aged 55 and over is set to get even better. The Grafton Centre, formerly known as Pensioners House in Hyde, is to become Tameside's first active ageing centre. It will add a wide range of new activities and events to its existing programme. For further information, call 0161 342 5282. Environmental health officers will be handing out free fridge thermometers as part of Food Safety Week. The focus for this year is food hygiene advice for the over 60s, and officers will be visiting luncheon clubs across the borough to offer information on the correct storage and handling of food in the home to avoid life-threatening food poisoning. They're dedicated, there are at least 20,000 of them in Tameside, and they're licensed to care. Carers are Britain's secret service, saving the country almost £90 billion a year. And there'll be a busy programme of events in the borough to celebrate Carers Week and highlight their valuable work. For details, call 0161 342 3344. And finally, look out for the new copy of the A to Z of Council Services, which will be delivered to homes and businesses over the next 2 weeks. That's all for now. See you next week.